Are you guys tired of not having perfect sized burgers? Shit. Anyways, don't do that. But so I got this thing over here. I'll show you. This. And obviously, you gotta make sure your hands are washed. Okay. Now we're gonna. Like this. And there you go, there's a little bit of excess, but it's more or less how you make a burger.